The EDL said today was meant to be a peaceful day, a respectful day. We want to get to Marcus Paul today, wreaths and hold a minute silence in memory of Lee Rigby. But as you can see behind me, they've been blocked off by horses and police. If I just turn the camera around, you'll be able to see why. This is what meets them.